bushings, they get diabetes. I mean, they kind of, in a way, get a little bit of what people get, right? We have to make sure that this horse doesn't get too fat and that he stays exercised enough for his calories.